one woman has been confirmed dead. The nature of her injuries hasn't been revealed, but it's understood she was rushed to RPH for emergency surgery to save her life, but it was too late. Police are withholding information about the identity of the woman until family have been notified, but they've confirmed the man who handed himself in was known to the victim.